So we are walking on a mission to find this dress to clear. We're on a nature trail. Okay, we're walking the train track. Don't touch the third rail. Come on. So I'm either Don Quixote or I do see a dinosaur. Okay, we're still on our mission here to find this dinosaur park, and we're going through the woods right now. Okay, be careful. Oh, I see a dinosaur. It's alive.
Oh my God. Come here, Odin. Come here. Odin, come here.
There's a dinosaur park.
Do you see that big dinosaur over there? Oh my God. See if we can get over there somehow.
Field Station Dinosaurs is a working scientific expedition. That means that we ask all of our visitors today to come with the spirit of a scientist, ready to ask questions, explore, and learn new things. Are you guys ready to be scientists today?
We're doing swim, that Amitrodon dance. Freestyle! Don't be fooled by the way he looks. A red alligator in a science book. With a long musk as from a branch of our family tree. But he whips a lot like a dinosaur.
So, we're just finishing up here at the Dinosaur Field Station. About 3 hours of activities for kids. And I think it's good for kids 10 and under. We'll appreciate it. They see moving dinosaurs, robotic dinosaurs that are real big, dinosaur size. And I believe they're actual size, but I'm not sure. And then they have little stations. They can become paleontologists if they get all their workstations done. For a family of four, it's about $140 for the day. You could probably get a really good deal on Groupon. $45, $46. It's probably worth it then, but for $140, it'd be a little much. But it was fun. Fun for the kids. So kids 10 and under, when they reach probably 12, it's getting to be a little too old.
Stuck in the mud.